Launched in 2005 and updated in 2013, the Bentley Flying Spur is getting a little long in the tooth. As a result, the British firm has already begun testing the next generation model, and we have already received the first spy shots of the upcoming luxury rig. Don't let the Panamera body fool you, this is actually a Bentley mule, and the fact that Bentley is using a Porsche body is by no means surprising. As you may recall, the first Bentayga prototype hit the road with an Audi Q7 body. Also, keep in mind the Bentley, Porsche, and Audi are all under the same Volkswagen Group umbrella. If you're still in doubt, our paparazzi have already checked the British plates with the VLA, which revealed that the prototype is indeed registered as a Bentley. Likely to break cover in late 2018 or early 2019, the next generation Flying Spur will bring major improvements to the nameplate. Arguably the most imprint is the MSBF platform, which already made its debut in the new Porsche Panamera. The redesign will also spawn a new styling language, a more luxurious interior, and give the sedan more powertrain options. Official data is virtually non-existent, but I gathered all existing rumors in a speculative review that should keep you covered until a Bentley-bodied prototype shows up in 2017. Make sure you stay tuned for details. Naturally, the Panamera mule provides no details as to how the next generation Flying Spur will look like, but that's not to say we are clueless on its exterior design. Much like the current model, the upcoming sedan will be a four-door version of the Continental GT. And before you say that the Conti has yet to show itself in public without camouflage, we already know that the coupe will borrow numerous features from the EXP 10-speed 6 concept. And the latest spy shots confirm just that. Our paparazzi didn't manage to get close enough to snap shots of the interior, but given the Panamera body, there's a big chance that the cabin is also made of Porsche parts as of this writing. However, with the Continental's interior set to take inspiration from the EXP 10-speed 6 concept, the sedan could go a similar way. If so, the Flying Spur will get a sporty yet elegant cockpit with a wide instrument cluster, a wrap-around dashboard that extends into the door panels, and maybe even the tall center console that separates the front seats in the concept car. The latter could also include the vertical-oriented center display screen.